surge of stories wakes me up.
Stories I hoarded. I have been afraid to tell.
Stories passed down from grandmothers. Cautionary tales.
Stories I left in his back seat or at the party I never really made it home from.
We decorate timeline with battle cry, the ancient proverb, the survivor's song.
This week, thousands of silenced nightingales sing along in harmony of the blurred lines that dizzy us, of violation and frustration, of assault as fault. I will be a culture of awareness, acceptance, truth.
Me too.
I will not ask what you were wearing. I will not ask what you were doing. I will ask if you are okay, what you need to feel safe.
Me too.
I'm here for you.
Thriving, surviving. Feathered in togetherness, holding our breath, clutching our chests. That's a warrior in our walk, not a skip in our step.
Join the flock, demand the script be flipped until we can all live free. You see, you could cut out our tongues and we'd still learn the song.
No one can stop a bird from erupting at the break of dawn. We're sick of feeling unsafe. We're sick of always being wrong.
We are regrowing our wings, plucked without permission, fighting back, rising up far above the trees to a land of equality, ready to fly, ready to dive. We survive, we revise, we look around and see the violence. Millions and millions and millions of lives, and still, we rise.